$28. How much is that? Now, here's how pathetic it is.